interrupt this broadcast with a special report. An unarmed U.S. surveillance plane has been shot down near Cuban airspace. Diplomatic channels remain closed as U.S. forces move into the region.
All right, listen up. Here's the situation. Cuban ground forces are moving on Guantanamo Bay. As for the plane, it was possibly shot down by the Cuban Air Force or someone else altogether. We're not sure. Mr. O'Donnell has the intel.
We have a rapidly escalating situation here. Our naval base at Gitmo has come under fire. And there is the possibility of a democratic coup in Havana. Your concern is the Cuban Air Force. Veterans. But their planes are old monkey models. Their tactics, straight Soviet bloc. Radar has picked up some unidentified plane signatures in the area, so Rios, keep an eye out.
Maverick, Raven, you're on bar cap patrol. Anything even looking at us is to be shot down unless confirmed friendly. This is the real thing. Good luck.
It was an unmarked MiG. Pulling a split S like that. Guy could have been a Westerner.
With no markings.
Maybe he was from way west, like Pluto. Come on, Merlin, everybody's got a split ass.
It was the way he did it.
The way?
Yeah!
Maybe he's just good. Maybe he's just toying with you sorry clowns.